Dylan Lyons, reporter killed in Florida, was raised in Philly area. We now know that a TV reporter shot and killed in Florida was born and raised in the Philadelphia area. Dylan Lyons, 24, was named as the victim in an obituary from the station where he worked, Spectrum News 13 in Florida. Lyons was a reporter at the station and was on the job when he and photographer Jesse Walden were shot in Pine Hills, just west of Orlando, Wednesday afternoon. Police say they were targeted while sitting in a news vehicle. They were on the scene, reporting on the fatal shooting of a woman, when police said the alleged suspect returned to the scene and opened fire on Lyons and a news photographer. Walden was critically injured in the shooting, according to Spectrum News 13. Police say the gunman then went into a house and shot and killed a 9-year-old girl and injured her mother. No one in our community, not a mother, not a 9-year-old, and certainly not a news professional, should become the victim of gun violence, Orange County Sheriff John Mina said in a news conference Wednesday. I want to acknowledge what a horrible day this has been for our community, Mina said.